हाय फ्रेंड्स,
हे गाइस। सो हमें तूफ़ान ब्रदर्स, मैं हूँ केशव, ये है ऋषभ, आप जानते ही हैं। सो आज हम देंगे अपना रिव्यू एंड रिएक्शन ईस्ट इंडिया कंपनी के वीडियो पे बाय सपन वर्मा, स्टैंड अप कॉमेडी ऑन ऑनलाइन शॉपिंग एंड अदर थिंग्स।
देखना पड़ेगा।
सो लेट्स स्टार्ट।
एवरीथिंग इज इजी दीस डेज। यू गाइस हैव दिस न्यू ट्रेंड ऑफ ऑनलाइन शॉपिंग, right? Everything is online shopping these days. You order something, gets delivered to your house the same day.
Oh.
We had to go to these places known as shops. Because now you guys don't go to these shops, you go to shopping malls. And that's a different ballgame altogether, right? Because shopping malls, you go to these fancy stores like Zara and H&M and shit, right? And Zara salesmen don't give a fuck about you.
Yeah, that's true.
They don't care. Okay, they act like they're doing you a favor by letting you in. Every time this happens, right, I'm in Zara, I'm like, excuse me, hi, can you give me a large size in this t-shirt? He's like, oh, large size, one second. Go fuck yourself. Why are you doing this to me? Just being mean for no reason. The thing that got to me about online shopping, these now these 16-year-olds only told me recently. Apparently, I don't know if you guys know this, apparently, now you can order condoms online.
Mm.
And they get delivered to your house in a black box and nobody finds out. That guy was nodding, his girlfriend like, fuck off, don't say this. Don't tell him you do this, what is wrong with you? Shut up. It's not fair. What's your name, sir? Sorry? Neeraj, you've done this, you've tried this, don't lie. Okay, I won't judge you for that. But that's the problem, right? Because that to a 90s kid like me is cheating. Okay? Because every 90s kid remembers the embarrassment he had to go through. To go to a chemist for the first time. Because that was the step that transformed you from a boy to a man.
Oh, boy.
Right? You're there, your neighboring auntie is buying Pudina and Hajmola over there. The awkwardness of that whole thing. So it's not fair to me that these youngsters can just order condoms and nobody finds out and nobody embarrasses them. Because I want to embarrass them. Okay, I think we need to pass a law. Every time this guy comes to deliver condoms, he needs to announce in the entire building. Just take a loudspeaker like, condom leke aaya hoon Neeraj ke liye.
No.
Announce, tell everyone, inform the watchman. When he has to make that call on intercom, he should know. Because that's the conversation I want to hear. Be like, hello sir. Majhe mein, huh? भाभी जी बढ़िया है, मजे में। आज तो वीकेंड है, मजे चल रहे हैं। अच्छा सर, ये सुरेश आया है फ्लिपकार्ट से। सर ये पैकेट तो 10 का लाया है, पर आपकी औकात देख के लगता है आपका 3 में हो जाएगा।
फ्लिपकार्ट भी, अमेज़न भी। छोटा सा वीडियो था, बढ़िया अच्छा था।
अभी कमाल की कॉमेडी करता है सपन वर्मा,
और काफी रियलिस्टिक चीजों पे था ये स्टैंड अप कॉमेडी। सो हमने बहुत एंजॉय किया, काफी अमेजिंग वीडियो था। सो थैंक यू गाइस फॉर वाचिंग दिस वीडियो, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब अस हियर।